Before you go, Senator, I have to ask you, one of your most memorable campaign ads from 2008 involved you and a sheriff walking along the border talking about completing the dang fence, and that sheriff over the weekend had to step down from his position in the Romney campaign after being accused of threatening to deport his ex-boyfriend, who was an illegal immigrant. As uncomfortable as this story might make you, I'm wondering if you have any reaction to this. He was in your most memorable campaign ad and was an important supporter of yours.
Well, of course, Sheriff Babeu is a friend of mine. I do not know the details except what has been published in the media, and I'm sure there will be a thorough and complete investigation if there is any allegations of wrongdoing. All I can say is that he also deserves the benefit, as every citizen does, of innocence until proven guilty. But I appreciate the support that he gave me in my campaign and always will.
All right, Senator McCain, thanks so much for joining us, and be safe on your trip.
Thanks for having me on.